Cornette and Mr. Cornette.
You know, David Crockett.
You heard what Jimmy Valiant
said?
Yeah,
I heard. You know, in the course of the climb to the Midnight Expresses to the World Tag Team Championship, you'd be surprised at the number of goofs and idiots we run across. Jimmy Valiant and Rocky King call themselves street people. You know what I call them? I call them exactly what they are. Trash, low-class people. I don't even like people that work for a living, much less people's business, especially trash like the street people. Roll the tape. Come on.
All right, there you are, Jimmy Valiant.
Jimmy Valiant getting probably the only win he's ever had in professional wrestling. Look at Rocky King. Let me tell you something. If Rocky King keeps sticking his nose in our business, we're going to read him roots backwards so it's got a happy ending. There I am right up on the apron of the ring right now. There I am trying to... My boys, Rocky just happened to run into a brick wall, you might say. There he goes into the ring post. And the king of the street people, Jimmy Boogie Woogie Man Valiant, he's in the ring right now. Rocky King, he's down on the floor, and Jimmy Valiant's fixed to find out that you don't mess with the Midnight Express. Dennis just tripped there. Jimmy Valiant didn't do nothing. Now we got situation well in hand. And now here I come. You know, I could slap Jimmy Valiant straight in the face just like I did Rocky King, because they're all cowards. They're all scared of me. There, I slapped him in the face right there with an open hand. You see it? Isn't that's poetry in motion, David Crockett. That is the greatest thing that I've ever seen. And let me tell you something, Jimmy Boogie Woogie Man Valiant, Rocky King, and any of your other street people, especially that Big Mama, is that her face or did her neck throw up? That's the ugliest woman I've ever seen in my life. I have never, without doubt, you never know what that woman might do. Look at the king of the street people, Jimmy Valiant, laying on his back right there. And Big Mama, she's been on more street corners than the New York Times. There's no telling what kind of moral record, a moral turpitude that woman has. Do you realize that, David Crockett? I wouldn't even want a female like that around me, because there's no telling how many shots of penicillin that you would have to take to cure whatever she has crawling all over. I don't want women like that around me. I have never, without a doubt, seen an uglier woman in my life. Street people is street people, and all he's talking about is the street and the gutter. You make me sick, Jimmy Valiant. Rocky King, that little boy you got tucked under your wing there, he makes me sick too. I've never seen in my life. What's the matter with you, David Crockett?
Nothing. Yeah, go ahead.
Now, wait a second.
Hi, man.
Wait a minute. Now, what are you doing?
Have you ever?